Mr. Jacobs. Oh, yes, we've been busy, but, you know, I like that. I'm gonna make it. I hear you. Yes, so what can I do for you? 200 king size by next Friday. No problem whatsoever, but only for you, Mr. Jacobs, because you're our number one customer. Andrea, hi. Well, if you think the fabric is too dark, then we just recover it, and no extra charge. Well, what do you expect? You're my number one customer. And don't you forget, you're my number one customer. You're my number one customer. Liz, hi, honey. How are you?
Howard, where are you?
I know, Jamie's karate class. Don't worry. I'll meet you there, I promise. And no, don't forget, you're my number one customer. Liz, look, I didn't mean that. Liz? Okay. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
He's not gonna make it.
Kids look great, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Ted, I baked you some cookies. You know, to thank you for fixing my screen door.
Well, thanks, Judy.
Ted, I was wondering if you'd mind taking a look at my porch light. It just doesn't seem to be working, and you being such a handyman.
Sure, I've got just the tool for the job.